flyers pasted here by the garage. Dead the ego.
Tadeusz Kantor was born in Wielopole, a small town near Krakow, in 1915. From 1934 to 1939, he attended the Academy of Fine Arts in Krakow, where he studied stage design under Karol Fritsch, painter, designer, director, and theater manager, a follower of Craig and Wyspiański, and one of the creators of modern Polish stage design. In 1942, during the German occupation, Kantor formed the Underground Independent Theater with a group of young painters in Krakow. Clandestine performances were held in private homes, and he directed and designed Juliusz Słowacki's romantic tragedy, Balladyna, in 1943, and Jean Cocteau's Orpheus and Stanisław Wyspiański's Return of Odysseus in 1944. In the years following the Second World War, he began an active career as a stage designer, creating set and costumes for productions throughout Poland, including Corneille's Le Cid, Czechowice 1946, Shakespeare's Measure for Measure, Apollo 1954, and Hickmet's Legend About Love in 1955. He organized the first post-war exhibition of modern Polish art in Krakow in 1948 and was appointed a professor of Academy of Fine Arts in Krakow. Although the professorship was revoked in 1949, in the early 1950s, he continued to work as a stage designer in Krakow and Warsaw theaters, and also privately with a sculptor and painter, Maria Jarema, and an isolated group of artists in Krakow. This led to the formation of his own theater, Kriko II, in 1956, named after Kriko I, an important avant-garde artists' theater in Krakow between the wars.